being rooted in a neighborhood is healthy, it's community. And it's not just knowing your neighbors, but knowing the people in the supermarket, in the drugstore, in the restaurants. So if by design it's made possible for people to stay in the same place for a lifetime, this is not fascism. We're not telling people they have to do anything. But if it's possible, that's great.